Poppy got gun. That plane was on an intelligence gathering mission and were attempting an act of US espionage. Reagan's administration is a militarist course that represents a serious threat to peace. Its essence is to try to ensure a dominating position in the world of interests of other states. It has become clear that the US has completely abandoned detente and has now moving towards a policy of military superiority over the USSR, especially once Reagan presented his military spending budget.